Roy Noble on our left California. I just put my book on what's called Bullheads. Okay, here it comes out right now. The beautiful 48 Fiat belonging to Rick and Pat Dooley. Their son, 24-year-old driver Chad Dooley, behind the wheel of the Altered Memories. Remember talking about the fuel altar ward, Sushma Shabara. Then the all those cars that used to bring back the fuel altar wars right here before you in front of your eyes, 440 cubic inches.
Lassen Sie nochmal aufschreiben, Frank. Mr. Ryder, myself.
I want to build it. I don't want to buy all the money. I want to build one.
That's what's for Pete. They're going
to be given away at 2 o'clock.
the camera real good. Yeah. Just like a normal video camera. Just like a normal video camera, even though it's retarded. New style.
On the back end. Crap, you got it. Come on, man. Come on, man. Bandit.
Okay. Come on.
And the star of the show. Bandit. Right? Yeah, okay.
Relating to our license renewal application.
Beautiful car.
Long in their door handle, a double breakout. Left lane breaks out the lead by 1/1000 of a second. Left lane gets the win. David Garcia, Visalia, California. Injected Chevy on. This is a